On tonight's Big Brother, Mario the Mole gets a first part of his impossible task.
Psst, psst. It's me, the tree.
This year's Big Brother house has a bedroom, a living room, a bathroom, a kitchen, a garden with a nest, and a host of surprises to come.
Your life on Channel 4, please do not swear!
Last night on Big Brother.
Big Brother chooses you, Josie Gibson. Stephen Gill.
Well, so that's for real. We're in here now. Who's going to be our next
We might be
there. My kids will be watching. My dad's in Big Brother.
Ben Duncan.
Welcome home, buddy. God, abandon hope all you who enter here. Mate. God, I don't know if my reception was as good as yours out there, but who knows. But look at it, I mean, God.
It's gorgeous, isn't it?
It's like it's some sort of prison designed by Boy George.
Rachel White.
Oh, my God.
It's Beyonce.
I then thought my luck was in.
Hello, Ben.
Oh, well done. Oh, sorry.
Oh, darling.
And guess what? I got booed as well.
Did you get?
Yeah.
I got majorly booed, didn't I?
Oh, my God.
I thought you were so lovely.
Thank
you. You're not just Christy, you've got something inside.
Thank you very much.
Sure. Nathan Dunn.
Nice hands.
Are you all right?
Come with me. That's amazing.
Brilliant.
Brilliant, mate, brilliant.
This is next level.
How emotional is that,
I think you and I might get a hard time sometimes.
I think so, from the outside.
Why was that? Because we're glamorous.
Yeah, because we take it to Pride and Kids and we know it. I'm joking.
Yeah, so no.
Dave Vaughan.
It's the monk! Take him, okay.
This could be different.
Kiva Guilfoyle.
Oh my God.
Hey! From your group.
Hey!
Oh my God!
Hi, I'm Rachel.
Jovan Zachariah Hines.
Jelly legs.
Do you know what? I said something like I've got a big willy and my grandma's at home watching that. I know. It's my own fault. What a twat.
Everywhere I go, people keep just saying Beyonce to me.
I thought you're a lookalike.
I thought you were Beyonce. Yeah.
Oh,
I thought that quite a few people would look alike.
Shabby Khajadourian.
Oi!
I love her.
Iffy Cuckoo.
It works. Out of my mind.
Oh, my God.
Oh, I can't believe it.
Oh,
my God.
It's going to be great.
Oh, my God. I just can't. I can believe it. That's the thing. I can believe it.
John James Parton.
Fuck me.
How are you, mate? How are you?
Oh, God.
Do you find it a little disturbing that you can't get out of any door? I know it's Big Brother, but it kind of like only just hits you when you're actually in.
Sunshine Martin.
What just happened?
My God.
I got booed though. They showed all the worst bits of my BT.
Corinne Forshaw.
Oh my God, can you believe it? Oh my God.
The final housemate was selected at random.
It's Mario!
And set an impossible task by Big Brother.
You must enter the house as a mole. Over the next few days, you will be required to carry out a series of dastardly deeds. If the majority of housemates identify you as the mole, you will immediately be evicted from the Big Brother house.
Josie! Josie! Do you recognise me?
Oh, David!
Oh my God, you changed!
Yeah.
Are we not to trust you or something?
No, I've even seen what this costume looks like. They you know when you get whose Big Brother's gonna pick? They picked me. They took me in a room blindfolded me, put this on me and said, now go in.
Yeah, but you've got written, I am a mole on you.
He is a mole. That's why. The boy is a mole. And a good looking mole he is too.
Ten or four. PM. All the housemates are in the living room. It's been 14 minutes since random housemate Mario entered the house dressed as a mole.
I thought it was a clown outfit.
So I'm a mole. I don't know what this means. I'm so confused. Like the whole time that we were in our chaperoning bits, everyone was going, there's a mole in here, there's a mole somewhere. And now I found him.
Well, that was easy.
Yeah. They were saying, is there a mole in our group? Is there a mole in our group?
I'm bloody hot. Boiling.
There's like an air vent here if you wanted to call, step forward. Can you feel it?
Yeah.
Oh,
it's not that bright, but it's good.
We have to keep it nice and warm because we're not wearing
we're not wearing a mole outfit.
You're beautiful.
Oh, thank you.
Your dress is beautiful as well.
Thank you.
You're a Beyonce lookalike, aren't you?
Anyway, tell me about you then. What do you do? How long have you been in here?
I don't work at the moment, but I used to do like welding. Like a vehicle body building or vehicle
is that
body
in Australia
making.
Or here?
In Australia, yeah. I live in Australia, so yeah. And I just got flew over for this.
Really?
Yeah. Not. I had to audition just like everyone else.
What made you decide to do that? Not wait for the Australian one. You just thought it would be more.
Because it's not. Doesn't go in Australia anymore. It got axed in 2008. So I got axed, and then I saw this was your last one, and I got a British passport because my mum and dad were born in England. But I just wanted to make sure that I didn't go through the audition process and say, oh, you're from Australia, you can't do it because you don't live here. So I would have been wasting my time. And then they just sent me back the dates, and that was it. And then I just had to line up in the snow, which I've never seen.
Really?
Yeah, I've seen it once before, but I've never seen it sunny and snow at the same time. I've never seen that.
Yeah. So what made you decide to do it? Just something new to do, something different?
Yeah, I just wanted to experience like the house with 16 or however many people were coming in, like out there people, and see how you go. Yeah. If you go out in 2 hours or 2 weeks, it didn't really faze me. It never fazed me. Yeah. And obviously, I knew that I can't win because how would the whole of the UK feel if their last Big Brother was won by a foreigner?
Like, no, but that's one thing you don't have to worry about because we don't consider the Australians foreigners.
Nah,
but
if you were French or German, there might be a problem. But you're Australian.
Seriously, I'd feel. I want to be into the end. I'd like to be into the end of the series. But,
oh, that's good.
But
yeah, man.
Funny? I'm roasting. Where are you from?
Just outside Bradford, a little town called Bingley.
I'm from Southend in Essex.
Southend.
Essex boy, represent. Oh God! There's a dip in this table.
The mole's having a shotgun.
Can I be really awkward? Can someone just pour me some water?
Oh, bless you.
You're
sure?
You have that, Mario. Yeah.
It's just, a voice on your head, Mario.
It's just these hands. These
no, I've got a bit of ice on your
butt.